The following is a non-profit fan-based project. La-Mulana is copyright GR3 Project and Negro Games. Please support the official release. Hello everyone, this is ID. Well, we're back and it's... Last time, we explored the Mausoleum of the Giants and the Endless Corridor. And got a little something from the spring in the sky. So with that out of the way, let's continue. You probably guess it's coming up. But first things first. Drop down. Again, landing beneath that statue when it knelt down is an instant kill. You know, there's something I should do first, now that we've got that squared away. Perfect! The boss is not exactly an easy one we're gonna be up against. So, I should make the necessary precautions now. Now the statue's kneeling, we should have no risk of the approach. Let's go! Hey, Saki! Nope! Not getting me like that! Five hits! No counter! Ah! And it's gone! Double counter. Could be worse. Could be worse. Ow! No, I'm not getting nailed again. Careful. No! You're not getting me! There! Yeah, it could have been it better, but it could have been it worse too! Ah! Well, bear the rock than the fist! I can tell you that much! Go! Rest well, Saki. I am carrying your legacy. Congratulations, you have obliterated Saki from the adventure continues. I have something to tell you. Come back right away. This better be important for real, Zelpin. There you are. Got something I wanted to tell you. Here's the story that's been passed down the village. Those that set them complex traps in the world are waiting to destroy one. I don't know who's waiting, it's just an old legend. And I find it hard to believe anyone to live in the ruins, but the legend has its own sweet that might be good for you to keep an eye out for that sort of thing, so it seems your research is coming along. Of course, I have no idea why this someone just must be sleeping. Why did I another place we can explore. Now it's the key that's a bit in the dust. Well, we should take care of that. Oh, in case you hadn't noticed, every time you Dragon Guardian, your health is completely restored. Yeah, no harm, no foul. Yeah, there we are. Oh, you're very cute. Hello! What's up with this place? According to the sole survivors of the first child, the hero of the third child captured them and thus took the risk of the first child. I have to be careful here. Well, at least I can attack those things from below if you way up. Still need to be careful because the eye is open. I'll take that helmet if you don't mind. Waterfall should pose no problem with this helmet on. Thank you. I'm grateful. I'm sure you need a lot of weight. I'll take that. Yeah, there's a reason I'm doing that. Dear valued customer, thank you for your continued patronage at Little Brother's shop. And sign my gratitude. Allow me to introduce a special shop to you. My big brother is a shop here in the Twin Labyrinth as well. He sells new rare, one-of-a-kind items. Thank you! You see, that, those two things were exactly the reason I came here. Anyway, now if that's taken care of, we need to go a different direction. And I don't mean through the spring in the sky. Whoa! Not what I had in mind, but it'll do. Ugh! There we go. Say hello to the Temple of the Sun. And there goes Catchy Fall. Behold the Temple of the Sun, the shrine devoted to courageous men. Jump into the sun. Let's take care of this first. Trap disarm! Thanks for the boost of Hermes, you can go in and out as we please. I can't get out. Where's the catch? Looks like we're trapped, huh? Oh, that switch we're not! And disarm!
It's me! I believe there's a trolley hanging at the top of the Temple of the Sun. I think you gotta cut it down, but I don't know if it's gonna go.
Statue of the giant what waits in the land of Inferno. The words of the spirit are hidden within one of the snakes. I can't go that way. Up! And the walls in the front. Yeah, we need to do that. Take
Here's our map.
The heck is that big?
Resembles a mural found in Castille, Niger, in the Sahara Desert in Algeria. It is said that the subject is not human, and they are horn-like objects floating around in the air.
Okay. We're up here. Sorry to spoil your fun, but I kind of need to go this way. Aim and shoot. No, I'm not getting shot back. This horn! You pester me no more, Mac! Perfect! And that would be our next weapon. And catch the ball gone. And we got the knife. Perfect.
You may buy.
I may buy, but I can't buy. Take care of that. And there's nothing that's significant that way, so down we go.
It's me. Ruins, there's no mausoleums you can't get to. Brute force ain't the way of getting those places. You keep on collecting treasure, solving puzzles. Eventually you'll make it there.
Sorry about that. Cross of Light. Cross of being found at various locations, all are placed at a later time. That's true, down the ship. Even off, God knowledge, fear of the run.
My name is Mulbrook. By order of the four philosophers, I, Mulbrook, await the strong one. Under the divine protection of Isis, my life is preserved in eternal slumber. In accordance with the ancient contract, I shall lend my powers to the ones who awaken me.
Okay, I guess we won't be doing anything there for now.
It's me, slick and shiny and bald. Got a little hair left, you know. Anyway, there are some slippery parts in these ruins. If I start slipping, ain't no way of climbing back up to the top. With some quick feet, maybe I'll make it.
Okay. Think of it. Now where's that bat going? It's gonna roost there. Come to Papa, you winged bastard! Miss! Ah! Could be worse. Could always be worse. Take a deep breath. Relax. Relax. The holy fish dwells on this rock. It shall be transformed to a scale spear and polished by a maned impurity. It shall protect thou from any impure water. Call forth the power of the twins. Twins are two and one, twins are identical to each other. I'll just wait at this altar. Perfect! Oh, and if you were to put a weight on that switch, the eye would drop and cause a load of damage, if not kill you. So,
So, what did we get for our troubles? Yachtul!
Yes!
You gotta check that. Yeah, that's a dead end. Five or saw one! I'm not getting spiked on my way back, no. You're dead! Up we go!
Yes!
And the sacred orb. I got plenty more life where that came from. So let me show you a child well within the man. Okay, was Freud on the development team? Path that connects two pyramids. One, two. Whoa! 5, 6. If that thing falls on you, it's an instant kill! Remember that! We need something else to take care of that. And that takes care of you. Wait! And we're out of here. Take care of you! Meditate or wedge it, do nothing more than pray. Been there, done that. Alright! So what's in here? It's been 5,000 years since my last customer. Sorry, man. Well, don't think we have a way back up, so I'm gonna have to head back top. So it's this way. Oh yeah, I should show you how the knife works. It is the quickest rate of attack in the game. And it hits below you, but it doesn't reach very far. Ah! Not what I had in mind. Guess the light.
Truth shall be revealed. Yeah, blind.
Ah, oh, that's what that is! That dropped the trolley. Oh, you have to jump. Because if you don't, that happens. Okay, moving on. You are such a nuisance. And you drop below again. Well, don't that defeat all.
Yes!
I'm gonna go in here for a little second, but They need to reset this room for a reason. Alright! Isis, the mother of Horus. A flood of motherly love shall grant thee healing powers. By talking to the fairy? Yeah, there was Isis' pendant, which is just what we needed. It's ready to you! Anyway, this is up for a detour!
It's me! It's getting hot today. Speaking of hot, love is also pretty hot. Don't fall in, it'll be very bad. But prepare to face danger and soldier forward, something good might just happen. You're still young, just take on the challenge!
Okay. Take care of that. By the way, that sacred orb, it's fake. I angered the snakes, just wanted to get a closer look. When the snakes are enraged, it shall open. There's the map! I'll be right back. I need them to calm down. But we're not going that way just yet. Drop down. Ow! Could be worse. Yeah. Turns out, as I told you before, that thing is fake. Ah! Stick to the walls. Once the plane's tied down, pick off the walls and proceed. Good to know. Ah! Take care of you. And you. So from here.
Two weapons are kept in the land. One lies beyond Pazuzu's guard, the other lies in the third dab of light which extends to the pit of flame.
Good. No! But we should probably do some of the things here first! That, quarantine him.
Let's head back to that one shot.
Yeah, this way if I remember correctly. what is called text tracks. Found it on the ground. Sounds legit. Many thanks. Drop here. Whoa! Right. Perfect. It's been 5,000 years since the last customer. And that thing I need right there. That'd be a heat-proof case. Bye bye. Nice thanking you. Well, that's gonna be it for today. Next time, we finish exploring these ruins. And I do something about that trolley. Possibly do a little more exploration in the Inferno Cavern while we're at it. Hopefully not find myself getting knocked into the magma again. Well, it's all from here. This is the Fifth Eye Gamer, signing off. See you next time.